America to Australia, Pacific ports, and back to Southampton by the end of March. Lucky, lucky people aboard SS Oriana.
On the early morning tide, the stylish Port Sydney sails on only her second...